The most important thing in life is to love for every second, for every day. My name is Omar, and I'm from South Africa originally. I'm living in Australia now, 15 years now. Amazing, time flies when you're having fun, you know? I came to Australia in the wheelchair. It all again comes to your mental capacity and your determination. Sharing my experience about my accident is very important to me. You know how they say everything happens for a reason? I really think this is my reason, my purpose.
Hi, my name is Omar, and I have an acquired brain injury. I was run over by an unlicensed drunk driver when I was 22.
If I can relate and change one person and whole group of maybe 50 kids, then I've achieved my goal, you know. I speak to most of the people's kids every year. Even the parents come up to me and say, oh, is your name Omar? You spoke to my child. And then they thank me because I don't go there to preach like the teachers told us to that. I just go to there and tell them to think. That's all I want to do, just make them think. I got involved in acting 7 years ago.
Call me a pizza.
I couldn't live it all the way, Eddie.
Domino's can do anything nowadays.
Our drama group comprises all different people from different walks of life. All of us have an ABI, an acquired brain injury, and that's what makes us so unique. Acting drama gives me motivation, gives me the power, so to say, of letting the audience see what I allow them to see. Not the obvious, my obvious arm and my obvious leg.
You're supposed to put the small pieces on first, you know?
I know what I'm doing.
My speech really went downhill after I did not do drama for about 6 months. My speech went back to one word. Yeah. Not only does it improve my memory, the script and the lines, it improved my pronunciation also.
We get you to without say H, it, don't we?
Yeah. Oh no, Bronco. We know and love for every second. That's what my accident taught me. How to love for every second, for every day. Just give people with a disability a chance to also prove to you who and what they can do. We only get one show. So live your life now while the lights are still on.